What's up, it's your girl Bertrand. Welcome back to my channel, guys. I'm here to talk about Ceylone. Ceylone's taking back her husband, trying to make the marriage work. But Dana, Auntie Dana, disagree with that because she's saying the husband is going blind. So that's the reason why the husband wants to make the marriage work with Ceylone. So guys, listen to the story and we will talk about it. Let's get started. What
this one your girl? We don't want a divorce. More I go back to my husband and worship my God in my church. Don't find me. You can't come at me house because I'm your husband. Yeah. I'm Willie and Joseph knowing that it is too bad for you with Joseph and stuff.
After husband, they one side and can't make grill and build up house. You invite him to my house now. You don't see an idiot.
Well, that's how you go. Somebody have to be an idiot.
I never see
figure if you put it together, sometimes I have to stay away. Same call now.
See Tafia, so what happened with him?
But then I'm still have Taf. Hello?
Taf, you know, you see what you say about back to your husband. Where you go do? I said, you know, see Tafia? You see what you say about go back to your husband? Mercy.
If God ordained it for feed with this far, I'll reconcile. Nobody knows what I'm going to do.
You love him?
You know my husband, that's why I'm married to him. I'm not husband, you know, not because he can't see good now, I'm going to forsake him or whatever. You understand? My husband, my husband.
All right, so you want to take the case, yeah.
You know what I'm going to do? And God don't make no mistake. God adding this day to day for me to talk to my husband, reconcile, you know, because I always tell God. I'm going to go up and fasting yesterday after. I'm going to talk to God. I said, God, lead me to the program I'm going to do last night. And lead me to. Where you leave them follow? You know what thing husband do for me? When me never live there where husband put me somewhere. When me asleep at church. Me never have the way now. Me husband. Pasha. No, nothing. If you want to come home, then come home. Mercy I'm your husband. And if you're fasting and praying about something, leaving my God and be more here.
Yeah.
God ways is not like ours.
Yeah. No, so God, you tell the truth. You still love him.
Yeah, my husband. Now when I'm married, genuine love. So I'm not dying. But him ways me not like certain time. Him ways and him come like that sometimes when I'm done go sleep. Hey, shut him out. Shut him out. Me not want that because me know so Joseph get big now. And Joseph is not a little baby. Master, you know. Your master says true love will never die. Me love him. And when me dare go down the aisle, me go down distant. Me just long for way up, like way up hundred there, come right down here. Yeah. And him will never have it, and him buy me a big one last.
Let me tell you now. Like how you have your house and him a female, let Joseph make him live in a peace and go live with him.
Anything.
Why are you bringing come make the tumblance in a Joseph
he
life?
He can't make the tumblance because Joseph love him. That's the man Joseph love.
Well, so you say, are you say that?
Me say that.
Why you say that?
Me say make sure you left you up at your yard and she go up there go live with you.
No, me live with him and Joseph.
Well, I make me chat. Me say, true, you never in a picture so long and so. If Ceylone want to live with you, make him go and go live with you and come and go and nobody make no tumble and sin.
Right, come
alive.
And go. Him can come and go.
Some people them help Ceylone because of Joseph.
Right, so him can come and go, but until the Lord, where the God will. Him can
well,
come and go.
Well, I hear what a man said to me. Yes, sir. Me, anybody want back in my life, so I say something I say it back. I say, if you only want to take back your husband, make him gal and go take back your husband, and in gal and go live with your husband, I left a little boy in a piece up there.
Dana?
Yes.
I tell you, say, if you try, if you know me, I'm the worst type of person.
So I don't want to know you for all the years when me that struggle with you, so you make grill and you never come help me, make me know you.
Right.
Go and back this man in
right, now you millions.
Me say what me I say. Me can't tell if still want to feel love and if you go back to your husband. If you want to go back to her husband, fine.
Right.
Do and bring your husband pan Joseph.
Right.
You got your husband, you go live with him and make Joseph stand up and you're
right,
in a peace.
Right, right.
You don't give her nothing when she's in her sickness and she come to you and you lock her and tell her, say you have your woman. And here with me, say, me not care who want back, say to you. At 2 years, me a struggle for done still on the house. All of the 2 years still when she's in a correspondence with you. And you never, when she come to you and tell her, say she's sick. When you're hungry, you go to him when you need a bath and you're dry
mango. Yes, of course.
All right, stop capping. When she come to you hungry and you did that, she did that eat mango and she didn't have nothing to give Joseph, you lock the door on her and tell her say she have woman.
Joseph come here after.
What about you, Joseph? Baby.
Yeah, but you say when hard life take her, you she go up there to you and you lock the door tell her you have
dress
woman.
Up and go. Then my baby now I'm woman bathroom. The lady called me, the police woman called me.
You come
I send me up there. Give me bus here and I say I got my husband. $1,000 I have to go down to the, I have to go down to the, one school me have to go feed. Papi in school.
Alright, well I know.
And he said me have to come back till 3 months time, then laugh when I go back till Lenny then.
Alright, listen what me have said. I'm not care if you want back, sir, because me not put my mouth in the dirt. Let me spray that if any roach any insect I come near my mouth. When Silwana did up my house in our house and rat and yam him down, she said me say she married. The whole world see her because that video they share more than any other video me have. When me a beg donation in her phone, she talk, say she married and she call your name on the program. Joseph father out of center must call me and say, Miss Donna, I'm sick. I meet in a bicycle accident and I wish me could have only for 2 block or Mexico Mata, but me crash off on my bicycle and my back mash up. Secondly, still attack, say she did married. Me no hear about you. Secondly, you can't make pretty grill. Because you know this is a grill work you do. Yeah. You know, find me and say, yeah, help my wife. Me a come if I have to make the grill free.
I make the workman them come.
When you tell life, why you want to say you know?
I call him. I come from church and call him. When I move, come down here, I call him. I go up there.
All right.
That's all, girl. That's all.
Listen what I say. You see, you still only want to go back to you, sir. Still only can do that because fear body. And I fear husband, I don't have a problem. When me a struggle come with children, I don't see no auntie, no cousin, no sister, no brother, nobody come from board. I still want it. You see, she won't go back to you. Me can't tell her I don't take you back. Still want never live with no man.
Me go on my man. Me go on my man, but me not live with a man.
She live with a man when me know
him. When me live up at Jabba, you know Jabba. You know, because you know him run in election. I never live with no man up there. We sang about him business.
Which part me take Siloni from? She never live in there with no man. I broke with Siloni. You see, Siloni won't go back to him husband flank of people. Me nah stop her because her husband. Siloni husband can't come live in another house. That Joseph live comfortable as if he won't carry any woman in there and carrying. Man, they both all about her tell me like 3 years, they are blind and they can't see, God forbid. He might call Siloni now. Because he want back Siloni, you know. After me up and down, I'll swell up my foot all about. Neil juke me up and see him inside. And pick up stick my chair.
Juke me.
He might come and share, come talk about share, bring him in. Make sure you go along up and yard, go live and left a little boy up there.
Guys, I strongly agree with what Auntie Dana is saying, but it's not up to her. It's up to Siloni. If Siloni want to go back to her husband, she can do that. And if they want to work out the marriage, so be it. But I understand what Dana is saying. Anyway, guys, if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. Love you guys. Peace.